I have to ask you about this, though, because it's important to understand whether this is partisan. Senator Claire McCaskill's on the same committee Sessions was on when he met with the Russian ambassador. Today, she tweeted this morning. You probably saw it. Let me read it for anyone who didn't. I've been on the Armed Services Committee for 10 years. No call or meeting with Russian ambassador, period, ever, period. Ambassadors call members of Foreign Relations Committee. Okay, but that's not true. We were able to determine that was false based on her Twitter feed itself. She tweeted twice she'd met with the Russian ambassador. She clarified one of the meetings was on adoptions. But how is that any different than Sessions, who says when he was asked, he didn't bring it up because it was about Ukraine?
It's a very big difference. He said it after he said he would tell the truth, the whole truth. The whole truth, Aaron, and nothing but the truth. It's just not credible to believe that he would now all of a sudden.
But isn't each of these things a lie?
Why did he wait? Why did he wait until yesterday when the Washington Post? We know what they do. They have this incredible inability to tell the truth. And when the truth comes forward, they only admit it after they are caught red-handed. Look, we need our election system. Is at stake here. No one should interfere in the election system of the United States of America. There are too many meetings that have gone undisclosed. You spoke about former General Flynn. They lied until they could not lie anymore. And the only way, the difference between McCaskill is that he was under oath. And when you lie under oath, that's called perjury, and you go to jail for doing that.